My name is Monica Bogenschutz. I'm a pediatric clinical pharmacist at American Family Children's Hospital. I thought at one point I wanted to be a pediatrician, but I wanted to explore more the chemistry and other side of the science. And as I explored more about career options, pharmacy really stuck with me as something that I'd be able to take all of my interests in science and math and use it throughout my career. Pharmacists bring such an incredible value to hospital care for patients. I mean, we really are that safety net at the end of the day. Pharmacists are there at the forefront, being able to catch errors that have gotten through just because systems aren't built perfectly. I get to interact with patients on a regular basis. I work primarily in the pediatric ICU. Children are so resilient that I just love being able to come to work, and you might have a patient that's incredibly sick, and it's so rewarding to see them get better. Pediatric pharmacy, I think, is just an incredible option because there's so little data known about majority of pediatric disease states, especially when it comes to medications that work within their growing bodies. So I work with patients that are premature, weighing less than a kilogram, all the way to patients that weigh well over 100 kilos. It's incredibly important that we are paying very close attention to checking the medications to ensure they're the exact dose that the patient needs. What excites me most about my job is that every day I'll walk in and I'll never know what the day is going to be like. I have opportunity to work with students, medical residents, physicians, attendings, fellows. I work with a bunch of amazing nurses, and the patient care that we provide here is really second to none. The greatest thing about working at UW Health and the American Family Children's Hospital is that as a pharmacist, we really get to practice at the top of our license. It's everything that I learned in pharmacy school that pharmacists have the opportunity to do, we get to do here. In the pediatric intensive care unit, we'll see patients needing cardiac surgeries, patients that have had asthma exacerbations, any motor vehicle accident leading to a traumatic brain injury. I'll start my day pre-rounding on patients, meaning that I'm looking at patient labs, I'm looking at patients' medications, I'm looking at what their urine output has been like, what their blood pressures are, what their heart rate's looking like. And I take all that information and I look back at that past 24 hours of their stay, and I try to help put together a plan of what their next 24 hours is going to be looking like. While pharmacists are on rounds within American Family Children's Hospital, we are in charge of all the patients on each unit that we're working on. So while some of the resident physicians or the fellows might be cross-covering, we know the patient's story from start to finish because we've been there every single day of the week. I think everyone should come to UW-Madison School of Pharmacy. It's such a neat place to learn and train and grow. The relationships I was able to build with not only my students in my class, but also my professors that trained me, is something that I will forever be able to fall back on. Love what you do and you'll never work a day in your life, and I really embrace that. I love being able to use math and chemistry integrated with patient care, and that's why I'm a pharmacist.